squad. Back on over there. Y'all see we got System of a Down Aerials. Definitely ready to go ahead. Check this one out. This is the third System of a Down song. Pretty sure the first one was named Toxic.
Chop Suey?
No, one was named Chop Suey and the other one was, I think it was Toxic. What was it?
Toxicity.
That's what it was. I knew it was one or the other. Because I definitely love both. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump into this one. Had a few people, you know what I'm saying, requesting this song. So definitely ready to go ahead and jump into this one. This one was dropped 2002. So definitely lit. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump into this one. Y'all new to the channel, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get in the video. I feel like System of a Down, like each song that's heard, it seemed like it, you get that like chill vibe, then you get the hype vibe, then you get that chill back down. Like it's like, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Just give off that vibe, dude. See, I mess with System of a Down.
Yeah, the bass was kind of creeping me out.
Definitely different. Kind of remind me of that movie. It's a movie called Splice. I don't know if y'all seen Splice before. I always talk about it. But it kind of reminds me of Splice. You know what I'm saying? It's like this little alien type. I don't know, like, I don't know how to explain it. I haven't seen a movie in a long time, but I remember what she looked like, huh?
Avatar.
Kind of. It kind of like favorite. I'm going to show you a picture. But definitely Lettuce. Definitely want to get more into of a System of a Down. Felt like we reacted to one more song, though. It's bothering me. You know what I'm saying? Felt like it, but guess not. Probably got mixed up with another band. But definitely love System of a Down. Definitely want to hear more, so make sure y'all comment down below y'all favorite song. You know what I'm saying? And just stick around. You feel me? Y'all new to the channel? Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Appreciate y'all tuning in with us. Catch y'all next time.